됐다.
These long bins are organic, which have grown on my flower tubs. Organic foods are those foods which are produced without artificial chemicals, hormones, antibiotics, and genetically modified organisms. Many people choose to buy organic food not only to avoid artificial chemicals, but due to some additional health benefits. Like antioxidant levels can be up to 69% higher in these foods over non-organic food product. Organic plants do not rely on chemical pesticide sprays to protect themselves, and they produce more of their own protective compounds, namely antioxidants, which we get on eating its fruits and vegetables. Studies have found that organically grown berries and can contain 58% more antioxidants and up to 52% higher amounts of vitamin C. Organically grown crops have lower levels of nitrate, and studies have shown that nitrate levels are 30% lower in these crops in comparison to crops grown using pesticide sprays. High nitrate levels are associated with an increased risk of certain types of cancer. Every pesticide is toxic, depending upon the exposure level, and no pesticide is safe. After cutting this brinjal, I found a pest inside it. Since ancient times, people used to eat vegetables and fruits with pest inside it, but nowadays pest control professionals are getting rid of all the pests from the vegetables we eat. Many studies have come up stating that organic produce does not have a nutritional advantage over conventional produce, and organic produce is not associated with better health outcomes. When we ask a doctor about the safety of a drug prescribed to us, in reply a doctor always says, it is safe. Similarly, pesticides is also sprayed on vegetables and fruits by saying, it is safe for humans, but in reality every pesticide is toxic. If the pesticide is not safe for the bugs and pests and can kill them, then how it cannot be toxic? All pesticides designed to be toxic, to kill bugs and pests. Studies suggests that the risk of exposure to pesticide residue in foods is small and unlikely to cause harm, but we can get more nutrients from organic foods, and as organic foods produce higher antioxidant content, it can boost our immunity by protecting the cells from damage. However, cadmium can accumulate over time in the body, potentially causing harm on eating foods grown using pesticides and artificial fertilizers. Washing, scrubbing, peeling, and cooking food can reduce these chemicals, although it doesn't always remove them completely. Cadmium is a heavy metal found as an environmental contaminant, both through natural occurrence and use in pesticides. Tobacco smoke and foodstuffs produced using pesticides are the main source of cadmium exposure. Eating foods produced using pesticides, in which cadmium accumulate and may build up cadmium in the kidneys and cause kidney disease and fragile bones. Cadmium is considered a cancer-causing agent. Pests and bugs always stay away from fruits and vegetables sprayed with pesticides, like flies do not sit on dead fish, inject with formalin. Formalin is a disinfectant which is widely used in mortuaries to preserve dead bodies, used to preserve specimens of dead animals. Formalin is injected in fish to preserve its shelf life during transport, which is cheaper than ice and can prevent rotting by keeping the gills of the fish pink with a strong pungent smell. Symptoms of fish infected with formalin are: flies always stays away from such fish as they know it is unhealthy to eat, but we humans consume it. Formalin injected fish eyes turn gray, fins and tails look decay, and the body will be stiff. When pests and bugs don't lay eggs on vegetable and fruits sprayed with pesticides and stay away from these plants, then how can we say it is safe for humans to eat it? Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more.